Welcome to your exit slip. We got a couple of questions, let's check them out. The first question says in the accompanying diagram, transversal EF, which is this line right here, chops through or intersects parallel lines AB and CD. Now here's the thing. If the measure of angle EGB, which is this angle, is 2x plus 40, and the measure of angle FHC, which is this angle, is 3x minus 10, what is the measure of angle DHE? Which one is DHE? DHE is this angle. So we want to find the measure of that angle. All right, great. Next question of the exit slip says, in the accompanying diagram, the measure of AB and CD are parallel. The measure of angle AEG, AEG is this angle, right, is equal to 4x minus 15. And the measure of angle CFE, which is this angle, is 2x plus 7. What is the measure of angle BEF? And finally, in the accompanying diagram, WX, YZ are parallel, and blah, blah, blah. Find the measure of angle EGF. EGF is this angle. Our final question for the exit slip says, we have to find the measure of angle EGF again. So EGF is now this angle. All right, so good luck with those exit slip questions, and if you need any help, check out the hints.